Attlee conferred with many Commonwealth ministers, including the Indian ambassador, Madam Pundit, sister of Pandit Nehru. From Washington, the Premier flew to Ottawa and was greeted on arrival by Canada's Prime Minister, Mr. St Laurent. The Royal Canadian Artillery gave a 19-gun salute in honor of their distinguished visitor. Later, Mr. Attlee had a full discussion with his Canadian counterpart on the critical world situation. His mission ended.